This is the second fortune cookie I've opened today, because my mom gave me one. The fortune I had on the other one was you're a bundle of energy, always on the go. Well, to that I say, isn't that what ADHD is? Anyway, I'm gonna open up this other fortune cookie. It's my fortune. I fucking dropped it. God fucking damn it. You will succeed in making a small fortune by investing in a business project. I hate the economy, so I guess that was supposed to be my mom's fortune. They don't taste that bad. I should probably go downstairs and get some, like, real food. Now. I mean, after I wipe up all of these crumbs. I should really just keep a whole bunch of snacks in my room because of how hard it is to go downstairs. It's almost like hell. Even just to get out of bed, it's kind of fucked up. And I haven't taken my meds yet. I've slept in. I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna get some food. I'm gonna get more food. Why am I still fucking recording?
Thank you. Thank you. dream. See what happened, he thought to himself as he escaped orgasm. A blinding light and knowingness fell between his thighs, except it all never happened, and the boy cried himself to sleep. Real to him. His mind is filled with other things that could have happened. He learned in school that monsters aren't real, reaching no discernible cause for the fear and pain he felt. He didn't know why he was so scared whenever he went to sleep at night. The boy grew up not remembering what happened to him. He fights his mind and tries to shrug off the feelings he gets when he touches himself. He doesn't know why his dick is numb and pleasurable. He blames himself. Maybe his brain is playing tricks on him just to fuck with him. He blames himself. It seems so rare for this to happen to a child, and he was making it up for attention. He blames himself. There was no one around who could have done it. He blames himself. The memories are completely gone. He blames himself. The boy reaches out to nothing.